here, and I am making a little vlog today.